Hello everybody, so today I will talk about statistics. The topic today is about probability. One bat contains 4 white balls and 3 black balls, and a second bat contains 3 white balls and 5 black balls. One ball is drawn from the first bat and placed unseen in the second bat. What is the probability that a ball now drawn from the second bat is black? So I will show the diagram in here. This is about the diagram. When we select the one ball from the bat number one and put them in the bat number two, in here we have two scenarios. If we select one ball from the black bat, or from the black ball, and this is for the white. So as you can see that we just find the probability to select the black balls in the second bar, and in here we have this one and this one. Because we have the black ball in the second bar in like this, so to calculate the probability, after we multiply two fractions together, we sum two of them, and we can find the answer in here. That's about 38 over 63. And this is the final answer of the question. That's the end. Thank you for watching.